your host today for Cooking with the Best Family. Today, we're making pumpkin glazed pumpkin cookies. This recipe calls for 2.5 cups of flour, 1/2 cup of butter, 1.5 cups of packed powdered sugar, 3 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1/2 teaspoon of allspice, 1/2 teaspoon of ginger, 2 eggs, and 1/2 cup of pumpkin. The first thing we do is cream the brown sugar and the butter. Pumpkin and eggs until it's light and fluffy.
Votre toast, je peux vous le rendre, Seigneur, Seigneur, car avec les soldats, il est toreros, peuvent s'entendre, pour plaisir, ils ont les combats. Le cirque est plein ce jour de fête, le cirque est plein.
You stir in 1 teaspoon of
vanilla.
Now we add the rest of the ingredients, the flour, the baking powder, the salt, the cinnamon, the allspice, and last but not least, the ginger. Now we stir this all together to make a soft cookie
dough.
The recipe also calls for 1 cup of chopped walnuts, but our family isn't very fond of nuts in our pastries. And neither should you be. Okay, now that we've made a soft cookie dough, we take a cookie pan, and spray it. Just make sure it's really sprayed. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Okay, now that we have our pan greased, we're gonna take a teaspoon and just take, you know, whatever amount of dough you want, but teaspoon is normal, and just spoon it onto your greased pan. And you can make it in cool shapes if you want, but I don't. Actually, I kinda do, but not really. And you're supposed to make them about 1 inch apart so that they don't connect in the oven. Oops. You can make small cookies or big cookies, just whatever you want to make.
On fait silence, à casa passe-t-il.
Okay, now we cook the cookies at 375 for 12 to 15 minutes. Okay, it says to set it at 375, like, you know, just 375. And, but if you want it to go faster or anything, I usually set it at, like, you know, 600. That's unusual. 600. Hold on. Or 550. 550 is good.
Il entre frappe en chevelure, entraînant un picador. Ah, bravo taureau, il est le poule, le taureau va, il vient, et frappe encore.
All right, for the glaze, we're going to need 1 1/4 cups of powdered sugar, 2 tablespoons of softened butter, 3 tablespoons of pumpkin mush, and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1/4 teaspoon of allspice. And I combined the allspice and the cinnamon in the same bowl. And now we just mix them all together. Cinnamon.
Yes.
And then mix.
L'amour t'attend, toréador, toréador.